Well, yeah, there's some good news and there's some bad news here near Chippewa Lake. The good news is that water, some of the water has started to recede, but the bad news is that there's potentially more rain in the forecast. And just to show you how far the water came up here on Beachside Boulevard, right in the village of Chippewa Lake, this is all the debris that the water left behind well into these folks' front yard here. As you can tell, the water has receded, but there's still a whole lot more of it to go. This dry day did provide some relief, but people here are growing weary. It is an endless give and take. Nature gives us beauty and scenery. But near Chippewa Lake, nature has taken some of it back.
Bad. Unbelievable. I told my husband, I said, we need to build an ark.
Relentless rains on the Chippewa over its banks, reclaiming docks and yards, inundating streets and creeks, leaving those that call it home to just sit and wait.
This creek here, I have never seen it up to the bridge, never. I mean, you can't even see the beach down there.
My wife and I have the distinction of being the last people in Chippewa Lake to have lakefront property.
Tom Love has lived in nearby Gloria Glens for more than four decades. Sure, the area has flooded before, but never quite like this.
My wife called from summer school and she says, well, why don't you open the door on the back of the crawl space and let some air get in there because this water smells. And I says, well, I would if I could, but the water's up against the door.
With the water now receding, at least temporarily, Love can assess the damage. Carpet and appliances will need to be replaced, and the crawl space will need a deep clean. But the for sale sign you see in his neighbor's yard is as close to selling as he'll get.
You know, the folks down here, we've learned to live with it. That, it's sometimes it's tough. I mean, this is the first time I lost my carpet in a family room, and I had a bunch of water in the crawl space that the sump pump wouldn't handle. But, it's well worth living down here.
On this day, nature has taken more than it has given. But the people here are not giving up.
You learn to live with it and go on. You know, if you're going to let it take you down, then you need to sell and get out.
The National Weather Service out of Cleveland has this area still under a flood warning through early Thursday morning. But folks here are hoping to get even more cleanup and even more damage assessed until that time comes. Reporting in Chippewa Lake, Jordan Vandenberg, News 5.